My father was a physician, and he was a gentle, kind, highly intelligent, and very dryly funny man. And he would tell us about what it was like to take care of patients. And his words resonated with me. Childhood is a time of wonder, a time for exploration, experiencing brand new things every single day. All of that is interrupted when a child becomes ill. One of our major hopes and dreams for the Hassenfeld Children's Hospital is to normalize some of the experiences that have to happen in a hospital. We have assembled a fantastic team of general pediatricians and specialists who know pediatrics inside and out. I often do reflect back on what my father and my mother taught me in terms of kindness and decency and the work that I do with my colleagues every day.